My top tip would be to get as much support as you can, whether that be a business coach or a mentor, or just pulling together as many people that you know have the kind of experience that you need and asking for help.